you doing, Dustin? We're on our way to fishing. There's Allison and Dustin and Daddy all ready to go. And Nate! We got a fade because it's waffle wet.
Look at it, it's been in my pool. Oh my God, it's a big one. What is it?
It's a drum. I don't know. Many drums are edible. Here, honey, stand there and hold your fish while I get back. I have to take a picture. Look at mommy fish.
I caught the first one.
This is me. Okay. First fish?
First fish.
First fish of the day. And a nice fish it is, too, honey.
Are we going to keep it?
Yeah.
Is it going to be edible?
Oh, sometimes they're edible. They're not really gross. And Nate, how's the fishing going with you? Really? You caught any yet? Oh, okay. How about you, Dustin? Any bites? Okay. Well, we gotta get this fish off and get mommy back in the water again. Oh no, we gotta get a worm on Allison's pole. Okay. Hey, Dustin. Is that kind of a wet ride?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not funny.
Well, this is a secret spot here.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. Mommy is gonna catch one. No, she is. I need to shut this off and put my pole in the water.
This ends our fishing trip for today.
Yes. Here, Dustin, give me your life jacket. That's kind of a tight bait for making turns.
For us?
Yeah. What you got? What kind of fish do you have there?
Stick bass.
Yeah? It's a nice stick bass. How's it going up there, kids?
Fine.
Fine? Is it kind of windy today?
Yeah.
Oh. We gotta find a spot where they can catch 30 or 40 walleyes in 2 hours. Right, honey?
We have to get up at 6 in the morning.
You think so? Oh. Well. We don't have the attachment on it, Nate. Oh, she ain't gonna lose it. What you got there, honey? We got a fish. And what is it? What's it gonna be? Oh, it's gonna be a nice one, I can tell.
We see a dumb thing.
It's not a keeper.
Oh, what kind?
We'll see. It's a walleye. Ooh, might be a keeper. Let's see.
Whoa.
Get to the... Oh, shoot. Wow. Show Nate the worm that you're playing with.
Make a funny face.
How big is it?
Okay, Nate, cut it.
Get Mama back in the water.
What? What'd you say?
My worm too dead.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
Catching them drums, isn't she? This one's bigger than the one she got yesterday. Nice drum. See?
See?
I thought we had a keeper there. don't need to measure this one.
What?
Yes, we do.
No, this is a drum. We don't need to measure
we
drum.
Just need to measure just walleyes.
Smile.
Oh.
Oh, don't hit me with that one. Oh. What kind of fish is it, Dustin? Mr. Walleye.
Tell you what.
It's a keeper.
He's
too damn close.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, we got one keeper here. A keeper walleye.
I can't see him. Where is he?
Shoreline is coming up.
Time to move out.
Hey guys. Hey, where'd Dustin go? Dustin, are you still there? Concludes our fishing trip for today with one walleye. Okay, Dustin, you gonna do a show? Here we got it.
No.
What are you gonna do?
Nate gets to tell me what to do first.
Hurry up before we get into too windy of water. I think I think we're gonna quit and head back in. I'm getting all burned up.
Shore.
Hi. Another productive day fishing, wasn't it?
Yeah, three
now
fish.
Now we got what?
Yeah, a couple walleye.
Got two walleye.
A couple walleye and a drum. Got one keeper.
Yeah.
One keeper walleye. I don't remember for sure, Nate. Who caught that keeper walleye?
Mom.
Who caught the most fish, Nate?
Mom.
Yeah.
That's amazing,
isn't
it?
Because they can't, our keepers ain't my fault. Yeah.
We're back from fishing and look how happy we all are, see? We've had some fun in the sun, a little bit of fun in the sun, right honey? Yeah, now going into the soon to be air conditioned trailer, yes? Yeah, there goes the air conditioner. Now we'll get the kids, yes? Hey kids, Allison, let's get out of the truck, okay? Come on. No, don't go back in there. Ah! What you doing there, Nate? Just kind of cleaning up the boat a little? Yeah, you gotta do that from these fishing trips. You know, now that the fun's over, we gotta do a little work to prepare for the next time, yeah? It's a good boy, thanks. Well, I think I'll shut the camera off and help you now.
Yeah, right.
Dustin! Oops. Dustin!
Now it is.
Okay. Yeah, we're all pretty sad today because we have to leave.
Where are you going?
And we can't stay out and bask in the sun anymore.
Get wind blown.
But that's okay.
Where are you at?
We're at Lovewell State Recreation Area in Kansas.
We've had a fun-filled week, huh?
Yeah, real nice facility here. Yeah. Real nice.
What do you need? What?
Could you hold it for me, please?
Okay.
Somehow we got gravel all over the grate, huh?
Eugene, Lynn, Shane, Lee, and William.
Allison asked you what time it was.
4:25.
There you go.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Just kind of getting ready to go.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm about ready.
So it's Eugene, Lynn, Shane, Lee, and William.
Who's Willard?
Name.
Here's where my tent was. It's Grandpa's boat.
Everybody's pulling on my ladder.
How are they wrong?
Because
Dustin!
Turn that off for a minute.
What you doing? Running at me. Sit down in it, Dustin. Give you $100 if you sit down in it.
That's enough.
Oh. Well, I showed you face.
I don't know where you set it off before me, but we're about halfway across Iowa.
You and I are going to have.
We've gone 231 miles. We've probably got about another 640 or 50 to go. And we just want everybody to see how much fun we have.
What? I'm not hurting you. I'm holding you.
See this retard right here?
See, we're just enjoying being
here. Hello, Duffy.
What'd you say?
Climbing back and forth. We're enjoying being together. That's important.
No, I suck in the dust.
Oh.
What'd you say, Dustin?
Show Nate your funny face again. Tomorrow morning at
7:15. Dustin, move. I'm going to play week number 5 tonight.
Between 8 and 9 for you, too. From the one with your eyes.
It's your chance. The one with your eyes, Allison. With the KJJY Superstar Song Scramble. Here's the reminder for all
new cars. Dustin, show Nate yours.
No, your eye won.
So you're the one.
What's E mean?
Bye.
There's a blinking E.
Blinking E means batteries.
Bye. Dusty, you're too close.
Okay. Fade and cut. Come see all the fabulous Father's Day gift
ideas at all the Haymarket Mall and Haymarket Square. What'd you say, Allison?
Here we are in Michigan City, Indiana, after being on the road for, how many hours, honey, was that? How many hours were we on the road? 11? Not 11, was it?
That's at noon.
Well, okay, I count stopping for lunch, though.
Well, so, you still were on the road.
Okay, 11 hours, and we come to this fine room. We're staying at the Knights Inn in Michigan City. It's not bad. I probably should be using a light, but our battery's dead. And here's Nate and Dustin's bed for the night. Good night, Dustin. Say good night. Oh, that other lump under the covers must be Nate.
Nate's
and Allison crashed out some time ago.
Bye,
there she
man.
Is. Say good night, Allison. And I'm getting ready to go to bed. There's my pillow there.
And he's standing there in his underwear.
Yeah. And
with
I'm...
his blistered shoulders.
Yeah. I'm just about ready for bed. Oh, I think I just about got a picture of Nate there. Yeah. say goodnight, boys. Everybody wave goodnight. Smack. Okay, Nate, I shut it off.
This is our second night on the road to Cleveland. We're in Cleveland. We're staying at the Hilton because it's the only place there was to stay. Pete's talking to his mom. Dustin and Allison are having monkeys jumping on the bed. Nate, he's just being his normal self.
Okay, we'll tell him thanks a lot.
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
It's really, it's not that bad. They did have a room at the Holiday Inn, but at the same price as the Hilton. I got it over 8 or 10.
She's got her gum, Dustin.
Where's my surprise?
We forgot to stop and buy them because Dad was looking for a place to stay, so we'll have to go out and get them.
You guys want to tell Grandma good night? No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Oh,
here we are at the Cleveland Zoo, and what have we here? Looks like some monkeys. Yeah, there they are. It's the monkeys coming right towards us. Hi. Hello.
Hey, Dad.
No, that's not monkeys. That's Allison and Dustin and Mommy and Nate. Let's see what we can see here. And there's the kitty.
Thank you.
open. There's one coming out of the tree.
How cool do you like the line? That's deep water. That's deep water.
No, it's not deep. Deep enough so they don't get out. They can get a drink.
Just sitting in the shade?
It looks just like Allison. Woo-hoo! I'm mad. Wait, shall we go look and see the rhino now?
What's the rhino?
That's a big one.
Allison, do you like the monkeys? Oh.
You saw a bunch of monkeys. Well, let's go down below and we can see them again.
There's a baby monkey, Allison. See him?
Wait, stop so you can see.
Look at the baby one.
You wish you could be a monkey?
Okay. It's a rhino
because the rhino is so large.
Oh, the cheetah's the fastest land animal?
Uh-huh.
How fast does it run?
She's trying to read that one.
Thank you.
It doesn't tell you how to have it.
Really? She's She was reading that down there because it ties it back to Cheetah. We gotta get a picture of the rhino. Okay, hold on.
Ostriches.
Giraffe.
You ever seen a birdie that big, Allison?
I want those.
Ostriches. Oh, yeah, you want them. That's far enough.
Ostriches.
Ostriches.
Oh, and here we have the rare Drake mallard. And his wife. Yeah. Oh, what's this back here? Giraffes.
Giraffes. Okay. Giraffes. Aren't they neat?
Wow. Look at the zebras first.
Oh, wow. Let's look at the zebras real quick, you guys. How do you get there?
Pretty strange looking birds over there. Different.
Ostrich is scaring them all away.
Ostrich just doesn't like any of those other birds around, does he?
Off, Nate.
She's
back the other way and look at the bears?
Yeah!
Okay. Let's go. Justin, Allison, what are you looking at? What?
Chase the giraffe before.
Look at that there.
Okay,
we need our
You guys ready to go see something else?
No!
No.
Yes.
Oh.
I'm ready to see something else.
Okay.
Let's get in.
Look, whale
What's he doing, Allison?
Is he making a nest?
No.
No, he's eating.
He's eating. Where's his nest?
Look. He might lay one. Tomorrow. Okay, let's take off and go look at them bears.
Kids, aren't you?
Yeah, well, that's a stroller.
This is
yeah, that's a stroller.
DJ.
Hi.
Look, he's going to scratch on the tree, Jackie. Look. Look at the cat. Look at the cat.
That's in the big log behind that thing.
Somewhat deep because they're laying in it, but it's too deep. Just try not too deep so they don't drown.
They want the water.
Just cool enough.
I like it when you're moving around, you know, so everybody can stand around.
Yeah,
it's
good.
Allison, Allison, what do you think of those bears, huh?
Hey, let's go on and see what there is. On the other side of the fence. He is not.
That's the most view.
You got it. Come on out. Come on out. Oh, oh, there. It's gone.
That's big.
Another one.
Look at it.
Look, baby ducks.
Scared him away though.
Now my baby duck.
Ever.
I wish you brought some food.
Yeah.
We haven't seen the elephants, have we? Don't you dare sit.
Dustin, you get back in the stroller now. Because I told you not to get on that side of the fence.
What you doing, Allison?
Nap. Hey,
is he sleeping?
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you.
Dustin. Are those baby bears? Find it. There he is. That's okay, you're not in the way. There are more monkeys up there? Oh, yeah. Dustin, Nate, Allison. Hi, honey. Ooh, what's this? Smile pretty. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. What kind of birds are these?
Pelicans.
Huh. Three monkeys? Could it be? What is it?
Two
monkeys and an orangutan? And who is this beautiful woman here? Who is this? Hello, honey. Say hi.
Hi.
Are you having fun?
Huh?
Are you having fun? Allison.
I think we should go see the children's farm and see what they got.
Save me some water, okay?
Yeah. Okay, that's enough.
I know he's pretty, isn't he?
Yeah. But why is his tail so long?
Well, because that's how long peacock's tails are. It's about 4 feet long. Okay, stay with me.
Thank you.
the male's chest. Does everybody want to go around again?
Sure. Let's go again.
Hang on.
Let's see if we can find some
elephants now.
Dustin. Come here. How's the rest of it? Let's go ask Grandma. I'll bet she knows.
She knows what I'm saying.
You can tell her you saw that. Kind of cool. You can show her the picture, okay? Should we go see her? Okay. Let's go. Backwards, it's silly, don't even know which way to go.
Excuse me, guys.
Go!
Allison, 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 it was Daddy's fault. Wasn't well, Dustin's.
Hey, Daddy.
Can you picture the baby? Is
the
baby in there?
Oh, look at
can you see
smile.
The baby?
Can you smile for
can you see the baby?
She's taking your picture. Smile, Sean. Smile,
I didn't say that.
Smile, you're on candid camera, honey.
Hi there.
Yeah, he's such a good boy.
Hi. Say hi. Hi. Okay, are you done?
Look at her. She looks like such a pro. She really knows what she's doing.
Probably does.
I know.
I went out and hooked the gate so that they wouldn't go out. They were playing in the backyard. And Bob said,
well,
you know how to do it.
And
I said, I'm not sure. Do you put it around here? And Dustin said, I'll show you. Put it in the air, Dad. Didn't ya?
No,
almost 2 months. I think yours is further along than
mine. The second day that we were working around, we could have.
I've decided that anything I want done, I just started myself.
We had some pots and my dad.
Tiles in my kitchen behind my sink. We took out the ones that were in there and we put a new countertop in the sink of 2 weeks ago. And I can't stand to have things torn off. So I went the other day and I got the spackle and the plaster and stuff for the wall. Put it up last night. I went and got a mask for my face and got the electric sander. I did that before I came. I had plaster and
Where are you, Allison?
Dustin.
I get it.
Good job.
Should I get it?
Makes me feel good, you know?
I get it.
I get it. Sit down. So soon, puppy's probably getting hungry, aren't they?
Come here.
Did you tell them at Sunday school how you were dancing? How you dance like a fool?
Huh?
Remember when we were dancing?
Oh, I got it. I'm just one quick zoom on there, and then I'll quit.
That's enough.
Okay.
But you're so handsome, Hugh.
Yeah.
Doesn't he look better than Hugh Hefner?
Get those babies.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm getting the babies. I've been getting all the babies.
Mama!
Bye, honey.
Maybe Carrie wants to look at the picture.
Yeah, Carrie, I want to see it, even though I'm not in.
My brother was...
You didn't dance with him,
Carrie. Yes, I did. I helped him get that fireman's hat, you know.
Oh. I missed that part. I must have had to take some.
He came up to me. I'll never forget that. Funny. When he yanked at my skirt,
he won't let me have his hat.
He kept on getting that guy.
Yeah.
Knocking on.
Let me wear your hat.
Knocking on the back of him. Now, who is this right here?
My brother.
Your brother. And this is your sister? And this is?
My brother.
This is your mom and dad.
Yeah.
And this is who?
Me.
And who's this?
Sheila and Grandma Bird.
Sheila and Grandma Bird.
The old people that I... But I forgot my cousins. All my cousins.
You have a lot of cousins, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of them is only that can't come down. Never come down and see me. And my brother, why? But every time he's over, he picks on me.
He picks on you? Why would anybody want to pick on you? You're such a good guy.
My brother, me,
brothers say that a lot, you know.
Brothers are mean.
Till you get older.
What's at Grandma's house to play with? Nothing.
Who is it?
Say hello.
Say hi.
Hi. You wave hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Every time me and my sister.
Hi.
Every time when me and my sister. When my sister was a baby, every time we went in a wagon ride, she I put out my friends, and then the wagon goes,
oh my God, look at those feet.
Ready to go.
My sister goes, boom.
Ready to go.
Fall out of the wagon?
No, she
ready
she
to go.
She bumped in the
buns.
Didn't she fall out of the wagon too, though?
Didn't
both you guys fall out of the wagon?
Yeah, and I hurt my
it got light over there.
Tell Sheila how many fish.
Can you smile a little bit? Can you laugh?
Laugh big. Smile big.
Ooh,
my hair. There we go. There's a smile.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Thank you. Tell her
how
many I've had. Who is that? What the
drum is. Yeah.
Keep your belly cool, you feel
my
better now, huh?
Yeah. 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 Just burp, too.
It's a happy boy now.
My
aren't you?
Hi.
Aren't you?
Hi.
Yeah, look at him laugh now. He caught.
Yeah.
Seven.
Hi.
How many
did
he? Nine.
Hi.
And I didn't get to either. We kept turned on the floor and Game Boy pool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they just got to go fishing. They have to take the Nintendo Game Boy.
Yeah.
You can take Nintendo?
We brought
Game Boy in my brother's room at 10.
He's ready to go, ain't he?
Yeah.
You could race Kate, can't you?
I zoomed right in, too. I zoomed right in.
Me and my brother had to go get him.
I love taking pictures of people eating.
Thanks, Pete. I loved it for Thanksgiving when Sean was 2 weeks old. We went to my aunt's house in Michigan, and Sheila and Kevin were using a video camera. And I was the camera person, and it was great. It was so fun.
My sister got her bike.
Everybody was eating.
Hi, we'll see you later, Dustin. You have a nice trip home, huh?
Come see us. Okay.
Tell my brother to come and see you.
Hi, Allison.
Okay.
We'll
see you later. Take care.
Thanks for
everything. You're welcome. I didn't do anything.
Allison, be nice to baby. Dustin, who you got? A baby? Sean? Sean? Who's got you? Huh?
Daddy, babies can't talk.
Who's got you? A Dustin?
Baby.
Did Dustin?
Baby!
Oh.
Hey, Allison, why don't you sit by Dustin? I'll take your picture. Okay?
You hang on tight, Dustin. Don't let him squirm away. Not too tight. Just sort of tight.
Tell the secret.
Oh, look at you. Yeah, look at how cute.
I think he might have to give you a kiss.
Yeah, he wants a kiss.
Did Sean give you a kiss, Dustin? Why don't you give him a kiss? And give him a little kiss. Right on the cheek.
He likes you. Yeah, he does.
Who are you sitting with? Huh? Get me out of here, Mama. Please. Okay, Dustin. Allison, you got the baby?
Oh, look at her. He's a big guy.
Rock, 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 rock. Rock, 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 rock. Whoa. Allison, hold the baby so don't let him fall. Are you done holding him, Allison? No? Too much getting pushed around, Mama. You're such a good helper, Allison. Not too tight, honey. Not too tight. You better let Sean go to his mama, Allison.
He probably has to change his diaper, I bet.
What was it, Allison? Oh. Who told you how to say that?
Liar. Say mommy.
Allison, what's down there?
What's down here?
Is it Dustin?
What is it, Nate?
What is it?
We're kind of in a traffic jam here, appear to me.
What is it?
What is it? She doesn't know how to drive.
She's doing a very good job, aren't you, Mom?
Yeah, my co-pilot sucks, but...
The co-pilot sucks, huh? Now, is that any way to talk in front of your daughter? You know how easily she picks up words.
Yes, I know. Well, that lady was stupid.
Well, she's old, too.
Yeah.
Was she the other one, too?
I don't know. I don't know her that well.
Well, most of the traffic jam seems to be over for us, anyway. Not for the other side,
however. They're going to go 75.
Whoa, that's too fast. Whoa. Too bumpy. We gotta sign off for now.
Stop for a rest. There's our driver relaxing. Right there. Wasn't very nice, honey. And my children relaxing. Just a minute, Dustin! And there's the monkey. The monkey in the group. Allison! Not too high. Nate, push your sister for a minute.
I'm a diaper.
Not too high, Nate. Okay, who's ready to get back in the truck? That's too high, Allison! That's too high! We gotta stop, we gotta go.
Swing her one more time, Nate. Nate, swing your sister one more time. Let's go. Yeah. One more time. Okay, that's enough. It's time to go.